Good afternoon, shipmates. I'm Admiral Charlie Ray, Vice Commandant of the Coast Guard, and I want to talk to you for a couple of minutes about taking care of yourselves and taking care of each other. We all understand this coronavirus and the sense of stress and uncertainty it's placed on each of us and on our families as we try to balance doing our mission with taking care of our families and taking care of ourselves. And so I want you to know that the Commandant, the Master Chief Petty Officer of the Coast Guard, all the senior leaders and I are concerned about the effects of the isolation, quarantine, and social distancing on your ability to stay connected to your shipmates and to each other. And so I have a lot of confidence that if you lean on your leadership in the field, whether it be the chief's mess, whether it be the chaplains, whether it be CG support, there is help there if you need it. And likewise, I'd encourage you to take care of yourself by having healthy alternatives to cope with this isolation. You know, get some exercise, unplug from the TV, unplug from the computer, and take time to kind of take care of yourself. And then secondly, I'd ask that you remember you're part of the Coast Guard family. And families pull together when times get hard, and that's what we need to do for each other. And so I'd ask you to kind of help me think about changing the paradigm of this social distancing. We have to be physically distant because that's what helps mitigate the disease, and we'll follow the recommendations of the CDC, but I don't think we have to be socially distant. I think as long as you've got one of these, you've got the ability to reach out and contact and engage with anybody in your network. And I'd ask you to think right now about a couple of people. One is, who is that person at your unit who's alone and probably doesn't have any family or is dealing with certain situations that by reaching out to them and contacting them, maybe you could help them kind of get through this. We all know who the most vulnerable in our population are, that's the elderly. And so I'd ask you to think about that elderly relative that you've been meaning to call, whether it's an uncle or whomever, and or maybe that coach that made an influence in your life, or a teacher, whoever. There's someone out there who made a difference in your life, and I think this would be a good time to reach out and call them and see how they're doing. I want to thank you all for what you're doing for our service and for our nation. Take care of yourselves, take care of each other. We'll get through this together.